Sweet. So we just played Wellington last night. It was a pretty cool show. Wellington's a pretty cool city.
It's always an awesome time because the best thing about Wellington is the fans. Always big thanks to all of you for coming.
Yeah, we're going to catch the big boat down to Picton.
He's got the dirtiest shoes that I ever seen. Chew on a blunt, wipe his butt with a magazine. Smoking his crack, wash it down with some gasoline. Still he pushed the button, he had button when he speaks to me. Oh, you know it's only shake it, don't break it.
I like to live my gender on the edge.
That's a
fast. Ooh, the This is a new Simple Day song, actually. Sneak preview.
So think twice before you jump. I've never seen quite a jump. Just a game. Show nobody else.
We got Grunter up there to sing the second set. Just there.
How was the gig, mate?
It was good. I had more fun playing that pool game there.
Man. Marty's going for the
gym. Go 40.
How do you play this thing?
We found out that we're on the Off the Record for The Rock.
And how did you find out about this on Off the Record, Mike?
A stripper texted me.
A stripper texted me at 4 in the morning.
We're in Chivoa, down in South Island, 5 minutes out of Spotswood. And an hour out of Christchurch. And we just met some lovely young girls. So introduce yourselves, ladies.
I'm Anita.
And who did you just meet?
We meet Simple Day. And that meant?
Yeah.
And we got this signature. I'll show you.
Okay.
On here. And I'm so happy. I'll keep this forever.
Take a swig, Marty.
Swig. And I mean,
Skull up food!
I've got
her
piece of
She's
got her hair.
Have you actually
got it? Did you taste it? Welcome to my hometown of Dunedin!
Two of my Dunedin friends are
in
New Zealand's Next
Top
Model, so...
Queen Mary delivered grants just in that hospital building there. Queen Mary did.
It's the only store open in Dunedin, actually.
That's actually the motel we're not staying in.
We'll just get a shot of that. It's a very nice motel that we're not staying in.
Yeah, it's the Cumberland.
When woman goes wrong.
This is a bit of a funny van that we have in Dunedin.
Actually, you hire them in Auckland and then you bring them to the other country.
Batman is actually from Dunedin.
How cold is it?
Not actually that cold.
Sweet ass, bro.
This is the university.
That's how Moscow got the name Mollywood, because of the Moscow song.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? Just rolled up to the bats or the recording studio that we're gonna, or the bats that we're gonna turn into the recording studio, and we'll probably give you a nice little tour tomorrow morning. But at the moment, we're gonna pack things into our new home for the next 2 months. Come on in and enjoy your life for the next 2 months with Simple Day.